Gabe Newell talks Half-Life and Valve's past and unexpected future. Ooh, unexpected. I like unexpected.
Yes. Ryan McCaffrey with IGN. We
oh
are
my
at
God.
Valve Software talking Half-Life.
You know
Alex,
we are.
Gabe
I'm
Newell,
gonna get a pizza from the oven,
Valve,
baby.
Robin Walker, programmer, designer. On Alex, Gabe, what's your reaction when the team comes to you and says, "We're working on a new Half-Life game"?
It's sort of like, you know, everybody keeps asking me if I'm back, you know, and it's like, yeah, it's great. It's huge. All right,
we got pizza.
You know,
very good.
It symbolizes, you know, that we've identified as sort of fundamentally.
Fucking Crystalexo, starter forward, Malthus, then Fat Palate tier 2. Pseudo Lizards, thank you very much.
Robin, were you nervous at all letting him know?
Half-Life's our crowbar that we pull out when we want to tackle those.
So were you surprised?
I can't fucking
at all
hear him. Does he not have a microphone?
We've got Gabe Newell, the co-founder of Valve.